はい、キューバさんです。今回もバックトゥーザフューチャーザゲーム、エピソード4、続きやってみたいと思います。前回、あれだ、洗脳されかけてた、エメット、どこをね、助け出して、そこから逃げ出すとこまでをやってみました。とりあえず、エドナから、逃げ出して、その時代のエメットが、デロリアンを修理して、今現在1931年に飛んできております。はい、その続きです。では行ってみましょう。まあちょっと選択のとこから始まってるんでね、あれはなんだみたいなところ、映画のことをちょっと話してみてますね。クールだ、あれはなんだ、あれはなんだでストーリー進みそうなんで、にしておきましょう。とりあえずはポチッ。
I haven't thought about this place in years. The missus made me tear it down back in 71. Said the movies were corrupting the younger generationIt was all nonsense, of course. I spent countless evenings here in my youth, and it never turned me into a hoodlum. Say, remember Public Enemy? Why, you dirty rat, no good yellow-bellied stool. Never did manage to see Frankenstein, though.
でも今行くことになる。
But you're going to. That's what we're here for, remember?
Right, of course.The film that was supposed to set off a chain reaction in my imagination, inspiring with a notion that would launch my scientific career.
You've still got no memory of what that notion was?
Oh, but it...
Well, how could I? It happened in the brain of a different Emmett Brown. An Emmett Brown now erased by the shifting sands of time. Luckily for us, I do know something about my own brain. Having lived in it for the past 70 plus years, once we get my younger self re-inspired by that movie, nothing will distract him from his proper... Great Scott, will you look at that?
The town square?
It's just like I remember it, only dirtier. Oh, the old courthouse.
Come on now, Doc, you need to... Go inside and check it out. First rule of time travel, Doc.Never allow your other self to catch sight of you. It could cause reality to collapse or something.
You mean?
Right behind you. Don't peek.
Oh, 若い頃の。
I'll let you know when you're gone. And don't forget, you're Carl Sagan.
The billions and billions guy?
The suspected arsonist.
Huh?
Just go with it.
フランケンシュタインを見るようにエメットを説得せよ。今から。走るのあったっけ、なんかのボタンで走らなきゃかったかな。違う。走れ。あ、これだ、走る。ちょっと気持ち走る。てっけてっけてっけてっけてっけ。お。
Michael, you do show up at the oddest moments. Where have you been hiding?
1986年、君が作ったディストピアにね、精神病院にね。なんかよくわかんねえな。まあ、とりあえず一番上から選んでみよう。
Oh, you know, here and there, you're a little hard to pin down yourself. I went looking for you last night, but...
I believe I was off entertaining a beautiful lady. You know, I never really got a chance to thank you.
Well, I'm sure you would have escaped Kid on your own.
Kid? Oh, sure, I'm grateful for that, but no, I'm talking about Edna. It's funny to think of now, but until that crisis, I actually thought Edna and I disliked one another. Imagine!
第一印象を信じるんだ。あの子は全てじゃないよ。エドナは忘れて。とりあえず上から選んでみよう。第一印象を信じるんだ。
Yeah, well, sometimes first impressions are right. The thing is, you shouldn't let Edna distract you from, you know, the business at hand. Finishing your project for the expo and going to see Frankenstein.
Oh, pshaw. I'm far too busy for movies these days.
But,
And as for my project, it's practically done.
The rocket car?
The rocket car?Boy, are you out of date. I've junked a rocket car.
But...
More trouble than it's worth. I'll never figure out a propulsion system that does what I want it to do. And besides, its social utility is practically non-existent.
社会にの役に立つロケットか諦めないで気にするのはひらめきだ。上から選びよ。
Social utility? Since when do you care about...
The mental alignment meter is a much more worthy project.
The what?
It was Edna's idea, and she's really been cracking the whip to get me to complete it in time for the expo.
Emmett, I'm a little confused here.
一回デートしただけだろ。
What day is it?
Why, it's opening day. The opening day of the expo. Which reminds me, I'd better skedaddle back to the lab. If Edna catches me dawdling, there'll be heck to pay. Catch you around, Corleone.
October 12th? Doc?
お、どういうことだ。とりあえずどこのとこ行かなくちゃダメなのか。どこいんのか、中に。裁判所の入り口。
Come to think of it, it is a bit brisk for August.
Oh, we're 2 months late. The expo's about to start, and teenage you is already in over his head with Edna.
I always did have a tendency to plunge into things.
Let's plunge into the DeLorean and get to the right date.
No, it's far too risky. Remember how I was late picking you up in 86?
Yeah.
That should have been a tip-off. Something is horribly wrong with the time circuits, and the problem appears to be getting worse. If we try to jump now, we could find ourselves stranded in the Cenozoic Age. Or worse, the Mesozoic.
Then we're stuck?
For the time being, I'll look into the problem and see what I can do. In the meantime, you can go to work on the other problem.
Right. I'll go to the lab and see if I can talk teenage you out of...
Impossible. If young me is already as infatuated as you say, you're not going to be able to talk him out of anything. Believe me, I remember. Better to focus on the more clear-headed half of the couple.
Edna, where can I find her?
Where do you think? I'll drive. The DeLorean should still function adequately as a means of conveyance in the first three dimensions.
今から江戸何会いに行くみたいですね。ヒルバレーハイスクール。
You were right. There she is.
My soon-to-be ex-future wife is nothing if not predictable.
Do I really have to talk to her? I mean, couldn't I just hang out until you fix the time circuits and...
Stop!
I'll talk to her. You better get the DeLorean out of sight before someone...
Hey, you! Quit blocking the drive! All Car of the Future contestants need to report to the North Tent!
Why not?Good luck.
未来の車コンテスト、これデロリアン出ちゃうんでしょうか。ちょっとどこに話しかけてみようか。ドク。
What did she have to say?
まだ話しかけてね。
Oh, I haven't talked to her yet.
Well, what are you waiting for? We need to get those kids separated.
了解。道路エドナ、エドナ。たったったったった。たったった。エドナ。
Spell it B-R-O-W-N. It's not exactly an obscure name.
こう、親父じゃないの。
I still don't see it on the list. I'm sorry.
Oh, for the love. Let me try this one more time. This is the Hill Valley Science Expo, right?
First annual.
Indeed.The purpose of our fair is to showcase cutting-edge technology.
That's right. And to burnish Hill Valley's reputation as a forward-thinking community.
And yet, you want to exclude the maker of the most revolutionary breakthrough of all.
It's not that I want to, but... Oh, dear.
Mr. Corleone, you do pop up at the oddest times. What are you doing here?
君とやめたら分からん。直球だな。ひどい未来を防ごうと。君の狂った計画を妨害しようと。お、なんかどれ選んでもなんか波風立つな、これ。ひどい未来を防ごうとという、ちょ、意味深なコメントでいきましょう。
I need to...
Whatever it is, I hope you don't have to deal with Mr. Stonewall here. His sole function seems to be preventing people from accomplishing their business. Honestly, with him keeping the books, it's a wonder the Tannen gang got as far as they did.
Have
you seen Emmett?
No.
Then you've heard all about his big breakthrough, the mental alignment meter. Isn't it exciting? And to think, he didn't even realize the import of his discovery until I pointed it out to him. I've never known anyone like him, so oblivious to his own potential.
I kind of wanted to talk to you about Emmett and his potential.
Funny, I didn't spot it myself at first. In fact, for the longest time, I thought I didn't even like him.
よくしゃべんな。
Yeah.
第一印象が重要だ。将来が全てじゃない。何の、彼の何に惹かれたの？
I don't get it. I mean, Emmett's nice and all, but he's not exactly the kind of guy that has girls swarming all over him.
Well, I'm not your average girl.
Yeah, but...
I appreciate your concerns, Mr. Corleone, but I can take care of myself. I know what I'm looking for in a man, and it so happens Emmett fits the bill to a T.
策略家だな。
Emmett Brown.Rhymes with clown, which I'm beginning to think you are.
Just a simple mix-up, I'm sure.
I've no doubt of that.
よく喋んな。もう一回エドの話から言った方がいいのかな。
You said that Emmett fits your bill of requirements for a man.
Yes.
What would that list be exactly?
You'd make a good reporter, Mr. Corleone, you know that? Well, his physical appearance for one thing.Emmett may not be Clark Gable, but he cleans up surprisingly well. I gave him my grandfather's white suit to wear at the expo. Oh, you should see him in it. He looks positively radiant.
Looks good in a suit. Got it.
And he's completely devoted to me. That's important. I've got no time or tolerance for playboys.
Faithful as a Labrador. Check.
Thirdly, and most important...
Yes?
Well, his mind, of course.It's brilliant, and it's virtuous through and through. His own mind map shows him to be a model citizen.
Good brain, I see. And if it turned out that you were mistaken about any of these qualities...
Say, what's your game?
Just curious, just trying to understand the female mind.
Well, understand this. I'm not some faint-hearted girl who'd run away at the first hint of trouble. I've made a big investment in Emmett. Not money, but I've sunk all my ambitions into him.I'd have to be thoroughly disillusioned before I'd call it quits with Emmett. Got it?
Uh-huh.
Now, Mr. Cub Reporter, is there anything else?
エメットがいかしてるって、あんたは僕はエメットのことを知らない。エメットが落ち着くのは、落ち着くのはいいことだ。精神メーターって？精神メーターって？
What the heck is this mental alignment meter of Emmett's?
Oh, it's an absolutely revolutionary invention! Measures a person's affinities.What he's attracted to, what he's repulsed by, that sort of thing.
Interesting. And it really works?
Well, of course. What's the point of inventing something that doesn't work? Or anyway, it works well enough for my purposes.
この時からなんかいろいろなんかこう策略ってますね。エメトが生かしてるって。あんたは僕はエメトが落ち着くのはいいことだ。エメトが生かしてるって。
Rather hard for me to picture Emmett as a chick magnet.
Chick magnet?
A guy who gets the girls, you know, motors running.
Motors?
Who makes them, you know.
You mean a chic?
Yeah.
Well, it's a matter of taste, I suppose, but when he's properly pomaded and decked out in my grandfather's white suit, Emmett just glows. Makes my heart flutter a bit just to picture him.
You know Emmett is a model citizen, but you don't know him as well as I do. Did you know he once chased some Libyans out of plutonium?
これパート1のエピソードですね。
Libyans want with plutonium. I'm sure he had a very good reason. Emmett's mind map demonstrates conclusively his brain is oriented toward virtue.
彼は電車を盗んだ。これエピソード、パート3の話ですね。
This one time, to power one of his science experiments, Emmett hijacked a train.
Please, there hasn't been a train hijacking in Hill Valley since the days of Mad Dog Tannen.
その時の話だ。京都先生は彼を嫌ってた。京都先生はあのパート1シリーズか、バックトゥザフューチャーシリーズに出てきたあのマーティーのあの学校の先生ですね。
なんて名
前だったっけ、忘れたな。
Warned me to stay away from him.
Your vice principal sounds like adult.
あんたの親父じゃなかったっけ。エメットが落ち着くのはいいことだ。
So you say Emmett only has eyes for you?
Absolutely.It's almost embarrassing how devoted he is to me.
Well, it's good to hear he's finally settling down.
Yes. Settling down?
You know, ready to stop playing the field, as it were.
Playing the... Oh, you're joking!
そんなとこかな。京都先生は彼を嫌ってた。エメタ、女泣かせたよ。
But I can't help feeling sorry for him.
Who?
Oh.
All of Emmett's other girls, now that he's with you.
Please, I think I know Emmett by now. There are no other girls.
まあね。 教頭先生はカルキュレーター。彼はアドレス帳を持ってるんだ。
I wonder what's gonna happen to Emmett's little black book.
Little black book?
Oh, it's legendary. That's what enabled Emmett to become the, Valentino of Hill Valley High. Gee, I wonder if he'd let me have it.
You must think I'm pretty gullible, Mr. Corleone.
ここでエメットの印象を変えようとしてますね。あとはもうこんなとこな、エメットが生かしてるって。京都先生はこれを聞いてみよう。
Emmett's done a lot of shady things in this time. My vice principal warned me to stay away from him.
Your vice principal sounds like a dolt.
一緒か。彼はアドレス帳を持ってるんだ。もう一回聞いてみ
よう。I wonder what's gonna happen to Emmett's little black book.
Little black
book. 同じことしか言わねえな。
It's legendary. That's what enabled Emmett to become the, Valentino of Hill Valley High. Gee, I wonder if he'd let me have it.
You must think I'm pretty gullible, Mr. Corleone.
こんなとこかな。終わっとこう。
That's all the questions I got.
Very well, then.
おお、なんだ。
Hey, Audie. You seen my Oreoli?
You mean this?
Yeah, thanks.
なんだこれ。
She gets to come and go freely, and I'm forced to wait. I love it.
エメットは彼女を騙しているとエドナを、あ、今、え、なんて、今もう読んでる最中だ。エメットが彼女を騙しているとエドナを説得せよ。こういう方な、え、どうしたらいいんだろう。あの階段に立ってる人にちょっと話しかけてみようか。
Hey, excuse me.
Yeah?
When does the expo
open? Not till tonight. Anybody without official business here, please get off the grounds. You got official business here?
Yeah.
Well, stay out of the way of the workers. You look familiar.Do I know you?
Nope.
うん。なんか意味深だ。これ、手前のお姉さんが画面にインしてきたな、さっき。なんだろう。トリクシ
ー。To all who approach these hallowed halls, I bid thee welcome. To all who approach these hallowed halls, I bid thee welcome. To all who...Oh, hiya, kid. Say, aren't you the fellow who...
Got you to turn on Kid Tannen? You bet.
You look younger without your mustache. That was a dirty trick, you know, making me think Kid had gone and iced Audie.
I'm sorry, but it was the only way I could...
Forget about it. I'm trying to. Yesterday's in the past. That's my motto. You gotta live for today.
Right.
So what are you doing down here anyway?Do you wish to pull the levers that control the future? At the expo, silly. Technology for a better tomorrow and all that.
Yeah, that's actually why I'm here.
なんかもうややこしくなってきたな。そういえば、その、なんだ、エピソード何番だったっけ ?2 か3ぐらいのあの、酒場の歌ってる人だね、これ、確かね。すっかり忘れた。何してるの?
So, who are you supposed to be?
Don't you know your Homer? I am Techni Muse of Progress. You can tell by the lightning bolts.
Must have slept through that class.
I'm supposed to be a goddess-like. I'm the one who inspires all the great men who make the discoveries. And women, too. Leave us not forget Madame Curie.
I never would. So, you work for the expo?
Yeah, ain't it a kick? I greet all the important guests. And on the final day...I get to bestow the golden sundial on the winning contestant.
いい仕事につけたね。
Muse of Progress. Not a bad gig.
Audie got it for me. It's my entree into respectability.
エドナに嫉妬させるの手立て。
Listen, I've got
あーなるほどね。
I have this friend, right?
No dice. I'm only seeing Audie now.
It's not like that. See, my friend's in a relationship with Edna Strickland.
Oh.Poor schmuck. I wouldn't wish her on anyone.
Then you see where I'm coming from. He won't listen to reason, but I thought she might call it off if she thought he and you were, you know.
You are an evil imp, ain't ya?
Sometimes a guy's gotta resort to underhanded tricks. What do you say?
Sorry.
え、ダメなの？
Edna might be a pill, but if I play dirty tricks on every dame who disapproves of me, well, I'd play a lot of dirty tricks. Besides, such stunts are beneath the dignity of Techni, Muse of Progress.
ああ、いい案だと思ってんだけどね。アーティーはここで働いているの？
So, Artie's working for the expo too, huh?
Oh, Artie's doing swell! The papers made a big deal of him testifying against Kid. People have been beating down his door ever since the trial. The expo's darn lucky they could get him.
で、キッドはどう？
How's Kid's trial going?
Slowly. You know what they say.The wheels of justice grind slowly, but infinitely fine.
Except in Hill Valley, where they don't move at all.
What?
Nothing. It's just, you know, something I heard once. So no regrets about turning him in?
None at all. I should have known better than to take up with him in the first place. But what can I say? I was dumb. I let myself get taken in by his charm.
Charm?
博覧会の話を聞かせて。
His idea was to put a science and technology expo in Hill Valley.
Beats me. Artie says it's all bread and circuses. But I ain't seen a single clown yet today.
問題か。エドナのこと手伝ってって言っても多分無理なんじゃないの？
Look, my friend Emmett really needs help.
The one who's going out with Edna Strickland? You're darn right he needs help.
I'm not asking you to actually seduce him. Just make her think that you two have a thing going. It'll drive her crazy.
I guess it would.
So?
I wouldn't do that to another girl unless I was good and mad at her. And besides, it might tarnish my image as a muse.
もう選択が出てこねえな。アーティは何
してんの？ What's Artie's job?
Oh, he's a real high muckety-muck at the expo.He's in charge of all the money, and the hiring and firing.
Hey, not bad.
You're telling me, and super respectable too. It's a real relief for him to have a job where the boss never pulls a gun on him.
もう無理なのかな。いい仕事つけたね。
Techni, Muse of Progress. Not a bad gig.
Artie got it for me. It's my entree into respectability.
もう一回これちょっと聞いてみよう。
Whose idea was it to put a science and technology expo in Hill Valley?
It's me. Artie says it's all bread and circuses. But I ain't seen a single clown yet today.
君とアーティが幸せ取りしよう。
It's good to see that you and Artie are both doing okay.
We're more than okay. And if things keep going the way they're going, we may be more than just friends before you know it.
Well, don't get too serious too fast.
Nah, we're keeping things casual for now.
Good. I'm sure Grandma will appreciate that.
なるほど。もう無理かな。もう一回聞いてみようか。
Look, my friend Emmett really needs help.
The one who's going out with Edna Strickland? You're darn right he needs help.
I'm not asking you to actually seduce him. Just make her think that you two have a thing going. It'll drive her crazy.
I guess it would.
So?
I wouldn't do that to another girl unless I was good and mad at her.And besides, it might tarnish my image as a muse.
もう無理か。
From this chamber of wonders, we bid you a fond adieu.
トリクシーには手伝ってもらうことになると思うんだけどな。こっちになんかなるんだ。トラック。トラックなんだこれ。なんでトラックなんかチョイスできるんだ。トラック。
It's not as nice as my truck back in '86. Jeez.I hope I still have a truck back in '86.
あ、それだけか。アーティーにちょっともう一回話しかけてみようか。
Hey, Artie! Officer!
Officer?
Oh, right. Don't blow your cover.
Will you please keep your mind on the task at hand?
Can't talk right now.
エドナ。
Back again, Mr. Corleone? What can I help you with?
あ、今声出てなかったな。トリクシーと話したよ。
Found out about Trixie Trotter.
Yes?
Apparently they made her some sort of queen of the festival. Techni, the muse of progress.
They didn't! Well, they said this expo would give Hill Valley a reputation. I didn't realize this is what they meant.
What have you got against Trixie?
It's the idea of it, allowing our city to be represented by a woman like that. I won't stand for it. As a socially conscious citizen, I demand you discharge that muse.
Trixie? What's wrong with her?
Oh, she's hardly qualified for an honorific post at a public event.
Look, lady, she fits the costume. She's an American citizen, and she managed to memorize all her lines. What more qualifications do you want?
Oh, these people are impossible.
Ah, って怒っちゃったね。トリグシをクビにしたいの?
Why do you want to get Trixie fired?
One simply can't allow women like that to attain positions of respect in society. It creates a very bad precedent for the future.
Does it?
But try telling it to this poor sap. She's got him completely steamrolled. That's how they operate.
Is it?
Still, I could get her discharged if I had the goods on her. No doubt a woman like that has left a trail of scandal, and I'd find it if I were still a reporter. But I haven't got time to do the legwork now. I'm too busy with Emmett and our... his invention.
なんてことを言うんだ。エメットは言い返してて、教頭先生が会議だ。彼はどうですよ。今すぐ感情を組みにしたいの?もう一回これ選んでみよう。
So you wouldn't hesitate to get Trixie fired from her job?
If I had the goods on her. She's obviously got her employer completely bamboozled. The only way to snap him out of his spell would be to show him something really shocking.
どうしようもないよね、今日さ。あと、エメトが生かしてるって、京都先生が借り切れたい。彼はどうしよう。これ一緒か。これ一緒か。これ
一緒か。これ一緒か。
Little Black Book?
Oh, it's legendary. That's what enabled Emmett to become the,
You must think I'm pretty gullible, Mr. Corleone.
Emmett's done a lot of shady things in his time. My vice principal warned me to stay away from him.
Your vice principal sounds like a dolt.
It's rather hard for me to picture Emmett as a chick magnet.
When he's properly pomaded and decked out in...
Skip.
So you wouldn't hesitate to get Trixie fired from her job?
If I had the goods on her. She's obviously got her employer completely bamboozled. The only way to snap him out of his spell would be to show him something really shocking. Very well then. How about you? Have you got any questions for me?
No.
Then kindly let me pass.
I'm afraid I can't until I've located your registration form.
Oh, this is absurd!
怒ってる。まああとはいろいろ話しかけてまた進めるっぽいな。もう結構時間経ったんで、もう今回この辺にしておきましょう。また次回この続きやっていきたいと思います。結構セリフ会話が多いな。もうちょっとこう、アクションシーン入れないか。まあいいか。まあ続いてやっていきゃ入ってくるだろう。はいってな感じで、今回この辺にしておきます。また次回、この続きやっていきます。この動画が良ければ、チャンネル登録&、いいね、高評価押しちゃってもいいんじゃない?はいってな感じで、また次回よろしくお願いします。では今回この辺で、さよなら。